Well, it may be small, but plastic straws make a big impact on the environment. So big, Marco Island decided to ban plastic straws on the beach. Businesses along Collier Boulevard will only be allowed to use paper or biodegradable straws.
And NBC2's Alexa Santos discovered another plan in the works to make businesses responsible for clean beaches.
If you're on any of the beaches along Collier Boulevard, you'll no longer be able to have a plastic straw on the beach. But as we found out, many resorts and restaurants are already ahead of the curve on that ban.
We're going to be ready for it.
Saul Castro at the Sunset Grill in Marco Island says his restaurant switched to biodegradable straws 3 years ago.
The difference in price wasn't too much. Any helps the environment.
That's what City Council is hoping all restaurants and hotels beachward of Collier Boulevard will do.
When it ends up on the beach, it can harm wildlife and cause other issues.
We don't want any plastic straws or anything else laying on this beach. We love it the way it is.
Council considered passing the ordinance with a provision mandating businesses on the beach clean up their section of the beach daily. That part was removed, though, for now.
That'll likely be looked at by our committees again and see if there's a reasonable ground to approach that with without going too far.
Castro says while it may be a pain, it would be worth it to protect the precious resource here.
It's an ordinance. There's nothing we can do, so just follow it. It'll be a little crazy at the beginning, but then you get into a routine.
While there's no penalties or fines in the plastic straw ban as it was passed, City Council Chair Jared Grafoni says a littering ordinance that's already on the books could help with enforcement.
If you're on the beach, if you litter, you're potentially subject to up to a $500 fine per occurrence.
This is Marco Island. We love it down here. We don't want any mess up.
In Marco Island, Alexis Santos.